Back on the reality, and I don't give a damn.